see. Maria Reiche's own instruments that she actually used. Charts that she worked out. Photos that she took. Photos when she was up flying. This is kind of creepy. There are, let's see, there's a bird and there's a monkey up there. They both have 9 fingers. And creepily, Maria Reiche only had 9 fingers. She had to have one amputated after an accident. That's her actual car. Of course, the Volkswagen. And this is what her room looked like when she was working here. It's her bedroom. So she must have been really devoted to this cause. Because this is relatively primitive. Because this was in, this is how the room looked in 1941, we've been told. The surroundings are very charming. She also had a plane, but that is in some big important museum in Lima, apparently. They only have her car here. Photos taken during her work. Secrets of the Pampas. From her life.